Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace key bothering on Chrysler 300. If you have a Chrysler 300 and your key looks like that, guys, you might have extra buttons like remote start and things like that. But if your key shape is just like that, the video will be helpful, guys. We'll show you how to replace the key bothering. Now, every vehicle that we get at the shop, guys, will have more than 200 videos, so please subscribe to the channel. What do you need to do now? Okay, right here on the back side, you can see that button right here. We need to slide it towards the outside, grab the key with your nails and pull the key out. Okay, like that. Now, looking at the key this way, that's where your metal key goes in. This is a white spot where we can stick a flathead screwdriver, press sideways. Okay, and your key will start separating. Just be careful when you pry not to damage your plastic, okay? You can use a plastic prying tool as well. Now, right here, guys, that's your battery. So, grab a small screwdriver and on the back side right here, push it up. Perfect. I'll get the new battery, guys. The new battery will be listed in the description of the video below and you can see where we bought it from for a really, really good price. You have to come from the back side in an angle and slide it, okay, like that. After that, okay, all we have to do, start closing the key. Make sure that it closes all the way. And last step, guys, okay, you need to grab your metal key, push it in like that. This is it. That's how we replace the key battery on Chrysler 300. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.